I have leftover Thanksgiving dinner, so I'm just gonna eat this big old turkey leg on the stream.
Level 63.
Congrats, I'm still 61. Oops, I didn't say that into the mic, did I?
Yeah.
Oh, you heard me anyway? Okay.
Mm-hmm. No! No! Oh, okay, never mind. I don't think it's big.
Alright, eating turkey like a heathen is kind of difficult while still playing one-handed.
The Isles welcome you. For Dragonkind.
Alex Strass is getting her ass beat in my cinematic. Oh, never mind. I lied. Or I didn't lie.
This is so awesome!
What's awesome?
Oh, the cinematic that I was just watching. Raza Geth and Alex Straza. Wow, I don't know why I couldn't say that. That was really weird. They had a fight.
Locate these bees.
Just walk them to the location where they need to go.
Oh, I see. There's a little bag thing.
Oh yeah, and then yeah. Yes.
Be free.
Be free.
Oh. Yep. Right.
Serve once more. May the flights protect us. Until we meet again.
Hey, 62.
Paths begin in the dream. Do you suppose we shall meet again?
Have the hiccups. I don't like the hiccups.
Like I always say, it's always hilarious when other people have them. I think they're super cute, honestly.
Oh, there's a quest in here to pet sleeping whelps.
Oh my god! I love this expansion already.
Photograph a hungry... What? What am I... a what? Cool. That was fun. Alright. Where are these sleeping whelps? Little baby. Oh, I am... Can't... Oh.
Well met.
Oh, there we go. Weird.
Oh.
Aw, look at it.
There's the watering can.
We shall do this again soon.
You got the watering can?
Mm-hmm.
Hey! I pet the whelp that was sleeping and it hit me.
What?
I woke it up.
Aww.
I woke it up and it smacked me.
served you right.
Guy, it's a quest. I have to pet you. Oh, that one didn't. He just screamed at me. Extra delicious river beast meat. I get to kill hippos.
Extra delicious ones.
Apparently, yep.
So the sit and look at the view thing, you have to like, do you have to like fly up there?
Yeah, just when you go up there, you go to the ledge and then the button, there'll be a button you push then you'll stay on the edge. Like it'll make you sit next to him and you just gotta talk to him every time you... He highlights, that's what I'm thinking.
What I mean, to get up there I have to fly, so that would probably be difficult while I'm eating.
No, you can take the ferry up, I'm pretty sure.
Oh.
Rotar. Wow, these two proto-drakes are fighting. Strength. I walk up to them and they stopped fighting. Didn't even touch them yet. They were like, oh look, a common enemy. Paladin being so OP. I love this. Just done a bunch of things all at once.
Drama.
With what?
The old orc that probably slayed many whelps. Probably got a 50 DKP minus.
I never gave up hope.
This is why it's extra delicious river beast meat, because it's a pudgy river beast.
Oh dear.
Hey there! Oh my, he's huge! See, the elders are bigger. Oh my. They're elites.
Uh-oh. Are you sure you want to see? Never mind. Uh-oh. What are we gonna see?
Are you doing the watching quest? Sit there and look?
No.
Which one are you doing?
This is the one where I'm carrying the axes and... This guy's name is Duras Scale Taker, so I assume he hasn't always been super friendly to dragons.
Come on, give me the meat. Wow.
Extra delicious.
Another thing I'd never catch myself saying.
Why, is that just not a good word?
Give me the meat?
Oh! Oh, okay. I was on, like, a completely different part of that conversation.
Then you said extra delicious, which is also something I would never say to that. Oh boy, how many of these pudgy hippos am I gonna have to murder for the extra delicious meat? These things actually hurt.
That's what she said.
Unfortunate. How many do I have to murder?
The Isles have awakened.
Oh my, I just picked up something called maybe meat.
That's even more questionable than mystery meat, because at least mystery meat is meat. This is maybe meat.
Hey, extra delicious meat. Mm. Got it.
Oh yeah, take that meat.
Nope. Not happening.
Victory! Par the horse!
Alright, where's that bonus objective that I ran away from? I'll finish it. Here, Proto Drake. Oh, I'm so dead. There's no way I don't live. And if I do, I'm a freaking god. Okay, paladins are gods. Oh my, how did I just do that? Impressed with myself with that fight. That was cool. Hundred percent didn't think that was gonna happen.
Aspect's grace shine down on you. For Dragonkind. I never gave up hope.
Where did that come from? Remember, don't feed the wildlife. Aww.
May the flights protect us. Go with the aspects.
The future is ours to forge.
waters flow again. Aspects watch over you. Honor all dragons.
Screw this little gnome, he almost just got me murdered.
Add a gnome.
Don't gnome, eh?
Alright, I am gonna wash my hands. Be right back.
Okay.